Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are having a great day. This video is going to be things girls go through while growing up, and this is a boys edition. So basically everything related to boys. This video is also a collab with my YouTube best friend, Hani DIY. So make sure to subscribe to her channel, check out her video, all links in the description below, and also leave a comment on her channel if you came from my channel. So if you came from her channel, then hello, and leave a comment down below letting me know. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, and without further ado, let's get straight into the video. I'm a good, good girl who needs a little company. Mom, it's okay. Nothing is gonna happen.
Or kidnap you. Or cut your hair and sell it to make dolls and make money without you knowing and then get rich and forget you.
What? Okay, I'm getting out of here.
Bye. She doesn't know how much I care. Hey, I'm a good, good girl
who needs a little Can I go hang out with my friends today?
Who's cat? How many boys are coming?
5.
Kids these days, what a shame.
What?
Nothing. What are their names?
What do they look like?
What are their shirt sizes?
Of them.
That's it, you're not going. Hey, I'm a good, good girl who needs a little company. What you doing?
Just texting a friend.
Is it a male?
Yes.
Is he your boyfriend? What are you talking about?
No, Mom, he's my best friend.
Best friend? Guys and girls can never be best friends.
What? What do you mean? Mr. Bill is your best friend.
That's different. I'm married.
So?
Look, child. You're not married yet. Therefore, you can easily get attracted to any of those filthy creatures.
Mom, don't worry. I'm not attracted to any of them. I don't like boys.
You Lebanese?
So that was it for my video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to give this video a big thumbs up and comment down below your favorite part of this video. Also, follow me on all my social medias, my Instagram, Twitter, and my Snapchat to have a sneak peek to the behind the scenes of all my videos and my daily life. Also, make sure to check out Hannah's video. I'm going to be putting a card over here so that you can just click on so that you can go to her video, basically. Also, leave a comment down below letting me know if you could relate to any. Also, make sure to subscribe to my channel right over here to stay tuned to all the videos I post every single week. And yeah, the reason I'm rambling so fast is because my battery's about to die and I don't want to lose any footage. Anyways, I'll see you in my next video. Bye!